Hello and welcome back, everybody. This is HFKSDFJ. Okay. Let's see. That water would have been a cool gameplay mechanic if it was more towards that way. Oh well.
Smaller than I remember. Then again, it was never really their size we had to worry about.
Is this almost over?
I really don't care. I want to pop these guys so I can kill their asses. Ooh, good bunching, good bunching, good bunching. Very good bunching. And now...
Ready for action? Got it covered!
Okay, so he barrels. three girls. Last three girls.
I go where you tell me.
Now we fight in the open.
Where you are.
Bullshit.
They're all over this position.
I hope it's worth it.
Say.
Understood. Acknowledged.
Or think about it, that guy had to be a faceless.
Let's save the small talk.
Which case?
I'm going.
It's a faceless. I don't want to pop
the result
just
of the extreme
yet.
Makeover right after the gunshot. Damn it, they didn't come in line.
Got it covered. Roger that. go. Going haywire.
I will reposition. The target is marked.
Let's go and shut him down. I don't feel like risking failing taking control.
Taking control. Piece of cake.
Unaffiliated and non-resistant means nothing to me.
You there? Damn it, why do
I
they
have sight beyond the future? The time for hiding is over. Moving as ordered. Set.
How the fuck are you still alive?
Okay, let's move.
You are shitting me!
With these odds, I'm content with 3. Make that 4 kills.
So, why don't you tell me what's next on the agenda, big boss man? What do you want on your tombstone, cocksucker?
Overwatch!
Oh, you're faceless.
No place for you to go now.
Why is he not bothering coming towards me?
Escape my sight.
Oh shit! No, because it should have been one more.
Was good. We're running low on ammo.
Sure.
Bullshit!
Damn it! Running on empty.
This is almost over.
Dead.
Wide awake and physical. Target eliminated.
Says I am to obey.
At least I got rid of that guy.
You got?
You will never hide from me.
Heads up!
I'm on it.
Okay. It takes priority.
One of many.
Flashbang.
Sounds like a good time.
Dead?
Pathetic.
Back in.
I'm going.
Should be able to kill him.
What's over there? Moving to Overwatch.
Hey, that's where the other ugly is. That up. Send you there.
Beyond vision.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead and grab this.
I'll take it.
We'll wait and see with you. Let's go there.
Now can you stop shouting in my ear?
Hey, you're over there.
Guards are coming! Do we have ammunition available?
Let's make this quick! Copy that.
He's dead?
Who's next? Out of clips!
Whatever you're gonna ask, I think you both know.
All right, I'll go.
I can handle that.
Affirmative. Come get some.
Come get some. I will always find you.
Oh, yes! Fuck you!
Get the pressure up! Hey!
Wait, why did that deal no actual damage?
Hostile terminal.
Oh, that was a beautiful kill.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Now, what did we get as our bonus reward? I actually do like this. The one that gives me double XP for all the rewards like flanking shots and stuff like that. Okay, a running core. And then 3 bonus awards. Could have been better, lots more, but considering how many crystals there were, I did pretty good. Considering I had a corporal there too.
Loyal citizens, I come to you with a heavy heart. Advent outreach forces were ambushed earlier today while spreading their message of unity and hope to the outer settlements.
Oh, shut the fuck up! I really hate that guy.
Impressive work, Commander. The aliens are probably still wondering what hit them.
That is nice, but it's just very worth it. Same thing with you. Oh yes. Yes.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
go ahead.
At one time, I was employed as a biochemist in the pharmaceutical industry, mainly researching vaccine production techniques. Because of my background, I was rounded up by Advent and put to work in one of the very first gene therapy clinics. I saw firsthand what their technology is capable of, for better or worse.
I'd say we're lucky to have you with us.
I appreciate the sentiment.
Sorry, but I will replace it. Natalie, actually, I'm going to the Raven.
We're reading you.
Ten hours.
Maximum power consumption reached.
I'll be trying to decide if I want the comms or what I have.
Maximum power consumption reached.
But besides the relay and then the one facility that's required.
Avenger plotting new course.
Yes, it did. Okay. It's now time to wail on the this is going to be a pain in the butt mission.
Avenger plotting new course.
Yeah, I know. Okay, they're already on board. Grab you and you. Flashbang. Talon. Okay. Granted, she's not going to be as useful, but hold on. Let's take another look. Actually, considering she only has 4 turrets, I'm going to take her instead. Yeah, this will do. Alright everyone, here we go.
Facility is almost non-existent. In fact, you may be the first human beings to step foot inside these walls. This may not be the most ideal situation, but it could be our only chance to take one of these things out. Good luck, and be careful. Remember why you're here. That thing dies today, no matter what it takes.
Detecting a strong energy signature further ahead in the facility. There is no doubt in my mind that it is from the Chosen.
Then that's where we need to be.
Take pride, XCOM. Pride that you have come further than any of your kind. Pride that your death this day honors the Elders.
Alright, see y'all next time.